professors don't let you learn. But my goal, the people's writer, his columns the workers love. Without money on the Lower East Side, he was forced to drop out school for a wage. But a way to escape was what he did find when he discovered others felt his class rage. He read books alone, taught himself how to write, then wrote about striking workers from New England to Mexico, from the village to Provincetown. He looked for truth to pass on to the masses. What workers write, what workers sing, professors don't let you learn. But my ghoul, the people's writer, his columns a worker's love. They called him the dean of proletarian literature, which he promoted in left magazines. Liberator and the masses, which he did edit, woke readers up with social. Professors don't let you learn, but my goal, the people's writer, his columns the workers love. In silent decade, he continued to write for workers like him who were poor. In masses, professors don't let you learn. But my ghoul, the people's writer, his columns the workers love. He died in the 70s, but with wife raised two sons. At the same time he wrote Change the World. A little cash he did earn from post-50s prose, but he left behind inspirational words. What workers write, what workers sing, professors don't let you.